Hello, people, and welcome back to Ed Day number 5. All right. So, we're gonna do something different today as a start. We're gonna do some trials. To do some warm-ups. Trials. I think it's volume 3. Okay, it's not volume 3, it's volume 2. And alright. Psycho Knuckle, Psycho Spark, X Psycho Shot, and Psycho Knuckle. Okay. First of all, display move names and key display. Okay. One bar for that? Nah. Okay. Psycho rising hits. Okay, so. Alright, so that's two bars for that. Jump a heavy kick, heavy punch. Standing medium punch. Done crouching heavy. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. To that type of combo. No! Alright, can do this. Damn. I think I have to do that immediately. No. There's a timing for it. Let's see the demonstration. Okay. Let's see how much damage that's gonna do. That didn't do much damage because of the scaling. Look, it's not doing damage. Alright, at least we got the timing. No damage. Alright, we got that down. Oh, I got some experience. Alright, volume 3 now. Let's see, where is it? Where is it? There you are. Okay, let's see what this brings. That's counter medium standing. Not bad. Jumping heavy punch, medium high kick. Yep. Why I always mistime that jump? No. Okay, I'm liking this one. That means I can put super after that. Okay, this one's weird. Jumping heavy punch, medium high. This, then super. Okay. Let's see a demonstration to see the timing on that. Yes, 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 EX. That's weird. Yeah. happened? Oh, my other psycho knuckle didn't come out. Ah, there's a waiting time. This is gonna be difficult. You see the timing again. Okay, I think he cancels right away. There you go. Yeah, he cancelled right away. That's weird. Alright, so the skill 2, jump heavy punch, crouching heavy punch, forward, then that. Oh, that's gonna be a long combo. Just give me 1 second. All right, let's see if we can do this. After this, all right, I'm done. Let's go to ranked. So let's go back to training. The grid. We need to do something though. We're gonna change our costume. We're gonna change that costume.
Sandbag ni shite yaru ze.
All right. Let's go to network match. Ranked matches, ask battle settings, favorite character, blah blah blah. Dimitri. Which one is a black one? I think this is what black one. Yeah. Oops. Dimitri. There you go. Let's go. Let's see if we can do something about this. Well, that's hefty stun. Alright, let's get our Ultra Silver first, then we'll get our gold. It obviously had to be an Ultra Silver player, that's okay. That is okay.
Round one, fight!
Okay, he has anti-airs. That's not safe. Why you jump so much, huh? What was the jumping? That was very weird. And he has 4 wins. Okay, he's gonna go for dash grabs. Not bad. That's not safe. No. Too much grab dash. No, that was terrible. That hurt the very core of my soul. Fight. All right. He does. He likes to dash and grab, huh? Let's punish those dashes. Let's make. One dash punished. Some damage in. Ooh. Wow. Alright, let's see what he does against this. Not bad. The problem is that that's unsafe. You win. Rip, four wins.
Your lead has moved up to Ultra Silver.
Alright, let's keep those W's coming.
Round one. Fight! Hadouken! 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 Stay out!
Nice. Are you gonna dash and grab? There it is. Nice. Oh! Hit stun! The block stun.
Yes.
That's block stun. Alright. Wow. I could lose here. All right, let's see that. All right. I'll take it.
You lose.
But, let me see what I can do. So I just realized something. When people is out of range, it becomes increasingly difficult for me to get in. All right, let's do something then. Okay. Wow. Dash? Wow. Meaty Psycho Knuckle. Okay, I don't know why this guy is so difficult to me. Because he is... Okay. My turn now. Another whiff, Psycho Knuckle. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit, but it didn't. All right, let's be more defensive this time.
Fight.
Wow, that's a hefty distance for a jump. No, another second knuckle, poorly spaced. Not a... Why did I do that? Okay. Just need one hit. One hit. Ah, not that one. Ah, all right, I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't know why this guy was so difficult. He was jumping all over. They cannot punish the neutral jumps. That's weird. This is one of the things I don't like about this character, is that he doesn't have an overhead. Okay, I think I never played a Sakura before, or I never played a member of Sakura before. Do your charge Hadouken for me, please, so you can jump it. Ooh, nice. That was a nice attempt, but you dropped the combo. Oh, nice. What with the reset? No save. Yeah, that's it.
Win.
Medium kick. That's how you punish neutral jumps. Medium kick. Damn. Should have occurred that to me before. Nice. All right, we're gonna let that go. Nice, whiff punish. So that is our neutral jump punish. Round two. Nice. Nice meaty.
You win.
So how do you defeat Tick Throws? Very easy. You either you either challenge that light. So when they go towards you, they're gonna get hit by the light. Or you could tick. The problem is that if your opponent does a frame trap, then you're screwed because you're gonna that challenge is gonna get caught by the frame trap. Same if that. Your opponent chooses to do an EX wake up. An EX move. An invincible EX move. Then your light's gonna get really, really punished. Now, if your opponent decides to do you a shimmy after that light, probably you're gonna get screwed too. So, be attentive. Punish. That was a nice attempt. What's with the cross up though? Into the corner with you. That's not safe. You would have done the other one, would be much more damage. Wow. Ooh. Another poorly psycho knuckle. Oh, that was stupid. Why would you do that? Not a very good idea. Alright, we're getting hit too much. Round two. Okay. We're going to punish you for making us look bad in this round. Not safe! Someone is very scared! Not safe, and I didn't punish. Not safe. Let's see how you deal with this. Not a very good idea. So the first thing you need to do, if you see that, go to it and block it.
This is your 70th win in a ranked match.
Oh, we just demoted him. Should we play again? Well, he wants to play again. Let's play again. Let's do the run back. Fight. Why are you going to the corner? That's not safe. No! Not the appropriate punish. That's my punch. Oh! Nice! No! That's not safe, and you're dead. Let's see. That's not safe. Why do you keep doing that? That's not safe. That was a nice tech there. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. And that's the round. Jeez, man. I think that Sakura is off to a good place. But you need to.
You win.
What's that? You need to rely on less unsafe stuff. That's what I recommend for that Sakura.
You blocked the opponent's rank up.
The other thing I would recommend is more anti-airing. And in fact, let's do something. I'm gonna show you what you need to do against Ed. First of all, there's one thing about Ed that I learned. His heavy kick is unsafe on block. So let's see how unsafe is that. So we need dummy settings, well, recording, and then we do just heavy kick. So unsafe. Unsafe. Oh, you can punish even with that. Wow, that's really unsafe. Yeah, that hurts. I need to be very careful with that, That was nice. What if I do this? Clean up our specs. Oh, Ken, our old friend Ken. Let's see what Ken brings to our table today.
And you'll have a 5-win
streak. Oh, he's gold. He is gold. All right. I have no routine. Oh, he's a little bit laggy though. He's very laggy. Into the corner with you. No! No! Man, you are dead! Mr. Laggy Lags.
Round two.
Let's see what he does. He's gonna throw a Tatsu anytime. Not safe. Very scared. He's jumping all around. Let's do some damage. Put him on defense. Make him do something stupid. Okay. Let's see what he does now. Should have killed him there. Why would
you win?
Alright, so Ed doesn't like to be far away.
You've got it. in ranked match.
Oh, he's not playing again. Oh, he's playing again. Good for you. Not safe. Not safe. That was a bad trade though. Although I don't know if I did more damage than him. He didn't have any HP left. There it is. With this lag, I can see all my grabs. But I also can see all his buttons. Ah, now they're gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna frame trap him. Well, that was completely random. Alright, let's do that. Alright, he's doing the same thing that the other Ryu player is doing. That's annoying. Alright. Look at that. Alright, you wanna play that? Like that? Okay. Alright, now you come to me. Come to me. Not safe. You want to play patiently? I can also play patiently. Not safe. Why would you do that? Why? Why? One of the things I'm really getting out of this ad experience, besides matchup knowledge, oh, that's very punishable. There. is very whiff punishable. But I think that's much more easy, and you can convert into much more damage. Because if I have this, all right, let's see. Oh, I'm feeling the effects of having too much tea. Alright. Let's see if we can reach gold.
Round one. Fight!
That's not safe, I guess. That was nice. That's not safe. Oh no. No, no jump. Do another jump. Alright. Alright. Not bad. You conditioned me to throw that light kick, and then you threw the light kick. I threw a light kick and you did super. Okay. I'll take it. Do another cross up, please. Ah! I knew that what was coming. I was willing to take the trade.
Final round.
Jumping now. Okay, here's a full CA bar. Didn't punish that. They got to confirm and think she's dead. Or not. Come on, believe you're dead. Yeah. That was a great confirm.
You win.
It's an easy confirm also. I am sorry. Alright, we are close to gold. I think
round one.
Weekend mornings are very good for ranking up. Thank you. That was a weird attire. Oh, that was a nice whiff, and I didn't punish. No, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, that was clutch.
Round two.
All right, let's go for it. Why you dash? Nice. Into the corner. No! I dropped my confirm. I didn't confirm it. Am I dead? No, not dead yet. Oh, why you ran?
You win.
All right, we are close to gold. Very close to gold.
You're close to a rank up.
I am close to a rank up, indeed. All right, you'll have to excuse me for a second because I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be business. Right.
Just, you know, they're just not
back.
They're not...
Where is the window capture? I'll be right back. Let me go to the bathroom. Too much tea. Alright, people, I am back. Let's get this where it belongs, in gold. Alright, but let's go back to character select, and in, let's get back to, obviously, always the grid. Dimitri, gonna hit Ryu. All right, we are close. Let's see if it. Creo que le faltan dos peleas. Dos peleas y llegamos a gol. I think I only can cancel that if I do it on the second hit, and the third hit doesn't cancel anymore. Yeah. No. It has to be after the second hit. The third hit doesn't cancel. This is much more higher damage. Yep. Starting by the fact that that is going to be 70%. Oh no, 60%. Okay, 490. Sí, ya, no quiero jugar con este mono, no me gusta. Ahora sí, me ha enseñado a apreciar las combinaciones de combos chicos. Así que voy a empezar a entrenar las combinaciones de combos chicos con Kage. So, translation of that. I personally don't like it to play. Mainly because my skills kind of impede me to get the entire power of Ed, probably. So I am left with a very small amount of tools that I had to repeat over and over to get the job done. So that kind of make it like a like a chore? Oh no. A gold Blanca. Nice! What? I did my... That's not safe? Ah, he has that V-trigger. Yeah. Alright. Let's not get hit so much. Wow. What is wrong with these people? They all do the same. I'm dead. I was waiting for that. I knew he was gonna throw it. Really? Really? No. Yep. 342.
Time for battle.
Cachó que su gran poder se fue a la mierda y rage quitió. Y esa era la pelea para subir a gol.
¡Ay, qué cagón! ¡Qué miserable!
Alright. Let's hope this Super Silver guy is an actual Super Silver and not a Smurf. If we win against this guy, we'll get gold. Okay, he has anti-airs. Oh no. That's quick. There you go. That's the Petey Sheldon mix-up. Mm-hmm. Ah, that hurt. Why would you do that? Perché vuoi stessa qua? What was that? That hurt. What was the range of that? No, no grabs. Aha! Oh, he failed against that. Press the button.
You win.
I need to set a frame marker to expose that guy.
You are getting close to a rank up.
I am getting close to a rank up. Alright, I'll do that after that. Ooh, if I win against this guy again, he goes to silver and I go to gold. Nice. Into the corner with you. Nice. That's how you deal with a frame threat. With the with a light. I get out. Look at that. It's Edson. That only means one thing. That we're gonna get to gold on this fight. Let's go, Ed. Let's go. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that wasn't Ed. It was just one of the highlights running in the background. Still, that was a very good response. No. Go to the corner. I'm pressing you. Hey, I was doing my thingy. I get out. Oh, he's baiting those jumps. There you go. That's what I call an oops moment.
You lose.
This guy is powering up now. Alright. I don't wanna play like this, but I'll have to.
You have used N 150 times.
Oh. Come on. Okay. No. What the hell was that? I'm getting punished here and there. There you go. That was terrible. Alright, he definitely doesn't like pressure. That's why he keeps distance.
Round two.
Nice. Stun. Ah, that was terrible. Alright, punish me for that. into the corner. That's not safe. Ah, that was stupid. Come on, do a jump. Those grabs, damn! Oh, you expected something else. I deserve to be dead now. That was very stupid. That was extremely stupid. I deserve to lose. That's what happens, people, when you get desperate. I was trying desperately to grab to win the game, and I lost. All right, that's okay. We're still close. Ah, oh, you can do it in the corner. Time for battle. Maybe I need some sugar. Maybe my sugar is depleting. Alright. Let's do one thing. If we lose now, we just go back to casuals and see if there's something wrong with it with our adder. Why this stage? Why? This is one of the laggiest, awful, most awful stages in the game. Ah, and he's cold. Okay. Ah! All right, I'm getting frustrated. That can only mean one thing. We need to stop after this and get to casuals. Not safe. Not safe. He likes to do DP, huh? Ah, I don't see. They cannot. Alright, we need to go back to casuals. Let me do one thing. Let me get some nerds. Because this is definitely. Like. Ah, obviously. obviously, the son of a bitch just decided to get out because he's fucking coward. That's why. Alright, I got it out of my chest. Damn it, people. He just got scared. That's my system one trying to get to gold. That's okay, we can manage. You know what I need? I need Oki. I need to see how to get Oki with this character.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, she gets. Oh, nice. All right, we got too much stuff, too many damage from pressing buttons. Senha, come on. Is not safe. Nope.
Final round.
Right, this is a difficult fight. Cross Thunder into Super. Now, I'm dead.
You win.
Sugar. Coming back to my brain.
Round one.
All right.
Fight.
No.
Wow. Am I dead? Yeah. That happened to a try girl. Oh, nice. Oh, that's not looking good. I'm dead.
You lose.
Damn, I need Oki. I need Oki. On the chat, please. If anyone sorry about that. If anyone knows what can I do to get Okit, I went for the grab. More sugar into the brain, please. Some damage in. Clutch.
Final round.
Oh, he knows. Oh, that's a good punish. Good punish. Gotcha. I reacted to the dash.
You win.
That was a good fight. That was a good fight. You, sir, have a very decent neutral.
Yeah.
did. No casuals. Fly. Oh, that's more damage. Little bit more damage. So stun is for 75. We're gonna get pressured here. I'm getting all the gold players.
You are currently ranked in the top 40,000.
Yet another gold player. Come on, come on. We're so close. We are so close.
Round one. Fight.
Couldn't punish the teleport. Ah, come on. I don't want to go to get till Sunday. Finally, I got in. That's gonna put the fear of God in him. Get out. And that's not the way. Ooh, I punished that heavy punch. This is painful, man. Painful, painful. Yeah. get out. What?
You win.
Well, I still got the W, but I kind of dropped that. Not cool.
You're close to a rank up.
Hey, we win one more time, and then we get to gold.
Round one.
All right. Let's do this. Okay, he's scared. Got save. Nice, Altair. I knew that was coming. Come on. That's unsafe. And you're not gonna escape me again.
Round two.
Ah, I wasn't close enough. Alright, we're getting too aggressive here. Just one flicker and you're dead. One psycho flicker. Ooh. Ah, there it is. Finally, we get to go! Please don't quit! Yes! Ah, no more Ed! Finally!
You win!
Thank you, Hitbox. Thank you all for helping me out. And following this channel, subscribing, cheering, and all that. Tomorrow is gonna be lobby time. So this, my friends, account is over. So let me return to main menu. Ranked match off, apply settings. Then let's get into this. Take a picture. Let's close this first. Take a picture and post it. Done. This is done. And I have to thank PT Sheldon also that helped me get all the previous knowledge. Ah, oh, that is so good. Finally, no more Ed. All right, people. I think this is a good moment to stop the stream because we reached gold with Ed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. If you want to play with people on the dojo, tomorrow I'll be also streaming. And I'll be doing the... my main account. So everything back to normal after this, and probably I'll start another Rookie to Gold series next week. So just keep coming. Alright, people, I'll see you later tomorrow, and that's it. Finally.